Friday, 25th, June, 2021. O God, make speed to save us. O Lord, make haste to help us. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Alleluia. Your word is a lantern to my feet and a light upon my path. I have sworn and am steadfastly purposed to keep your righteous judgments. I am troubled above measure. Revive me, O Lord, according to your word. Let the freewill offerings of my mouth please you, O Lord, and teach me your judgments. My life is always in my hand, yet I do not forget your law. The ungodly have laid a snare for me, yet I have not strayed from your commandments. Your testimonies have I claimed as my heritage forever. And why? They are the very joy of my heart. I have applied my heart to fulfill your statutes always, even unto the end. I will lift up my eyes unto the hills. From whence comes my help? My help comes from the Lord, who has made heaven and earth. He will not let your foot be moved, and he who keeps you will not sleep. Behold, he who keeps Israel shall neither sleep nor slumber nor sleep. The Lord himself is your keeper. The Lord is your defense upon your right hand, so that the sun shall not burn you by day, neither the moon by night. The Lord shall preserve you from all evil. Indeed, it is he who shall keep your soul. The Lord shall preserve your going out and your coming in from this time forth forevermore. If the Lord himself had not been on our side, now may Israel say, if the Lord himself had not been on our side when men rose up against us, then would they have swallowed us up alive when they were so wrathfully displeased with us? Then the waters would have drowned us and the torrent gone over us. Then the raging waters would have gone clean over us. But praise be the Lord, who has not given us over to be prey for their teeth. We escape like a bird out of the snare of the fowler. The snare is broken, and we have been delivered. Our help is in the name of the Lord, the maker of heaven and earth. When the Lord overturned the captivity of Zion, then were we like those who dream. Then was our mouth filled with laughter, and our tongue with shouts of joy. Then they said among the nations, the Lord has done great things for them. Indeed, the Lord has done great things for us already, whereof we rejoice. Overturn our captivity, O Lord, as when streams refresh the deserts of the south. Those who sow in tears shall reap with songs of joy. He who goes on his way weeping and bears good seed shall doubtless come again with joy and bring his sheaves with him. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. If anyone is in Christ, he is a new creation. The old has passed away. Behold, the new has come. All this is from God, who through Christ reconciled us to him and gave us the ministry of reconciliation. This is the word of the Lord. Thanks be to God. I will bless the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. Lord, have mercy. Christ, have mercy. Lord, have mercy. Our Father in heaven, hallowed be your name. Your kingdom come. Your will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our sins as we forgive those who sin against us. Save us from the time of trial, and deliver us from evil. For the kingdom, the power, and the glory are yours, now and forever. Amen. O Lord, hear our prayer, and let our cry come to you. Let us pray. Blessed Savior, at this hour you hung upon the cross and stretched out your loving arms. Grant that all the peoples of the earth may look to you and be saved, for your tender mercy's sake. Amen. pour your grace into our hearts, O Lord, that we may, that we who have known the incarnation of your Son, Jesus Christ, announced by an angel to the Virgin Mary, may by his cross and passion be brought to the glory of his resurrection, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, now and forever. Amen. Let us bless the Lord. Thanks be to God. The grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with us all evermore.